on the third floor balcony of an old Victorian house in the Garden District of New Orleans. It's kind of like a treehouse.